Welcome, dear students of Class 12th Accountancy. Our today's topic is Change in Profit Sharing Ratio, and we are going to solve question number 5. Among the practical questions of this chapter, the question is A, B, and C are partners sharing profits and losses in the ratio 5:2:5. On 1st January 2015, they decided to share profits and losses equally in future profits. The goodwill of the firm is valued at ₹3,60,000. Give journal entry. We have three partners, A, B, and C. A is to B is to C. And our old ratio is 5:2:5, and new ratio, this is equal to 1:1:1. First, the profit sharing ratio of A, B, and C is 5:2:5, and they decided to share the profits in future equally. That is, their ratio, sharing profit sharing ratio is 1:1:1. Goodwill is valued at ₹3,60,000. Goodwill is given here. We have to give the journal entry. First of all, we will see the sacrificing ratio here. Find out the sacrificing ratio, which is equal to old ratio minus new ratio. Old ratio minus new ratio. Sacrificing ratio is equal to old ratio minus new ratio. Is sacrificing ratio, first of all we will see the sacrificing ratio of A, that is old ratio, 5 plus 2 plus 5, that is called 12, 5:12 minus 1 plus 1 plus 1 equal 3, that is 1/3 minus 1/3. 5:12 minus 1/3, which is equal to 15 minus 12 by 36, which is equal to 3/36. This is sacrifice. A is sacrificing. What about B? Here B is old ratio, 2/12. 2 out of these, the sum of these, 5 plus 2 plus 5 equal 12, minus 1/3. 1/3 is the new ratio for all A, B, and C. This is 3 2s are 6, minus 12/36, which is equal to minus 6/36. That is gain. Negative sign shows the partner is gaining. C, 5/12 again minus 1/3, which is equal to 15 minus 12/36. 5 3s are 15, minus 12 1s are 12, by 12 3s are 36, which is called 3/36 sacrifice. C is also sacrificing. A and C are sacrificing here, and B is gaining. This minus sign shows that the partner is gaining. Now, is sacrifice, let's know is sacrifice is equal to. The sacrificing ratio of A, that is 3/6, is into goodwill, that is 3,60,000. यहाँ पर हम इसको सिंप्लीफाई करेंगे. 36 ones are 36. 36 ones are 36 ones are 36 0 0 0 and 0, which is called 3 into 10,000 equal to 30,000. Again, bees sacrifice or bees gain is equal to bees gain, that is 6 by 36 into 3,60,000. 36 ones are 36 ones are zeros are zeros are zeros are zeros are 6 into 10,000, which is equal to 60,000. Here it is 30,000 and here 60,000. Now C's sacrifice is equal to 3 by 36 again into goodwill, that is 3,60,000. 36 ones are 36 ones are zeros are zeros are zeros are zeros are, that is 3 into 10,000, which is equal to 30,000 again. Now let us make the journal entry. Journal, इसका जर्नल बनाना है. अब जर्नल जर्नल का फॉर्मेट हम जानते हैं. लेट्स गो थ्रू द फॉर्मेट ऑफ जर्नल. नंबर वन, कॉलम फर्स्ट इज डेट, देन पर्टिकुलर्स, देन LF लेजर फोलियो, देन डेबिट एंड क्रेडिट. दीज आर द फाइव कॉलम्स ऑफ जर्नल. हियर बीज कैपिटल अकाउंट फॉलोड बाय द टर्म DR. बीज कैपिटल अकाउंट, वाई बीज कैपिटल अकाउंट, हम बी का कैपिटल अकाउंट क्यों लिखते हैं? ये डेबिट हो रहा है क्योंकि बी इज गेनिंग. जो गेनिंग पार्टनर है वो डेबिट हो रहा है, इसलिए हम इसको यहाँ पर लिखेंगे. फर्स्ट रो में डेबिट लिखते हैं हम. बी का कितना है? 60,000. बी इज गेनिंग बाय 60,000. तो उसके बाद ये बी इनको कंपनसेशन दे, जो सेक्रीफाई करते हैं उनको ये कंपनसेशन देता है. कितना? पहले हम लिखेंगे टू एज कैपिटल अकाउंट, ये क्रेडिट में जाएगा 30,000, ये सेक्रीफाइस कर रहे हैं. उसके बाद एक और पार्टनर सेक्रीफाइस कर रहा है, दैट इज टू सीज कैपिटल अकाउंट. ए और सी, A and C are sacrificing again 30,000. ये देखिए, ये sacrificing partners दो हैं, number one and number two, and this is the gaining partner. हम इसके लिए narration लिखेंगे, being compensation given by this B to A and C. Partner B compensation दे रहा है किसको? Sacrificing partners, that is A and C. Dear students, this is enough for today. We have completed this question, we have solved it fully. I hope you would have understood it. You can have the screenshot of this question. Thank you.